Dear participants, I would like to give you a presentation entitled Building Envelope Material Solutions for the Timber Structures Intended for Housing and Accommodation in Terms of Fire Safety, Fire Progression and Consequences of Fire. I would like to start with the essence of the article in which we will study. The aim of the post: theoretical analysis of the load-bearing construction systems used in timber buildings, material solutions for building envelope according Europe 2020 strategy, comparison of fire dynamics depending on the flammability of their structure unit, comparison of legislative restrictions in the Slovak Republic and the Europe countries in the construction of timber buildings in terms of fire safety for housing and accommodation, legislative limitations for using timber load-bearing systems in apartment buildings depending on the fire height, fire load and design solution. Theoretical analysis of the load-bearing construction systems. In the first picture, we can see the panel construction. This system consists of CLT panels, which are consist of 3 to 7 layers boards glued together under the pressure. In the next picture, we can see the skeleton construction. Using this system, make it possible to solve huge spans of a building, and the layout solutions are more variable. The last picture shows the frame construction. This system is used in the buildings with 2 or 3 stories. Legislative limitations in terms of fire safety in timber buildings in the Slovak Republic. The fire height of the buildings affects the number of stories. Fire risk affects the functional use of the building. Non-production, manufacturing buildings, buildings intended for accommodation. An important requirement is the flammability of materials used in material solutions. The picture on the right shows a composite construction unit with fire height of 12 meters, which corresponds to 5 stories. The picture on the left shows a combustible construction unit with fire height of 6 meters, which corresponds to 3 stories. The analysis of composite construction unit: supporting and fire dividing structures type D2, all components of structure elements type T. The cavities must be completely filled with the thermal insulation of fire class A1, A2. The combustible materials in component D2 must not reach the flash point for the required time. Cladding of fire class A1, A2. Mineral wool or glass fiber insulation meets the criteria. The analysis of combustible construction unit, load-bearing and fire-dividing structures type D3, wood without protection. Components type D3 may ignite during the required resistance and at the same time increase the intensity of fire. Can't be considered as structure elements of type D1, D2, they don't have fire parameters proven by the tests. Material and construction solution for building envelope strategy 2020. Thermal insulation material compositions are designed for the required heat transfer coefficient U is less than 0.15, valid from 2020. Thermal insulation thickness approximately 2060 millimeters. Acoustic insulation, airborne sound insulation of 30 to 48 decibels. Environmental burden, the equivalent to assess an environmental impact of building materials is OE 3 kon indicaten referring to 1 square meters. Environmental burden. In the graph, we can see that the lowest value was reached by wall 2. Increasing the fire resistance of light wood perimeter cladding with interior cladding made of plasterboard. Time of fire resistance with number of layers on gypsum board. 15 minutes. Affects one layer of 12.5 millimeters, or for example 60 minutes affects two layers of 15 millimeters, 19 minutes affects three layers of 15 millimeters, and 120 minutes affects four layers of 15 millimeters. Comparison of fire dynamics depending on the flammability of their structure unit. The graph describes the difference during a fire according to the construction unit of the building. A building with a construction unit D3 reaches highest temperature at a certain time during the fire. Comparison of the consequences of fire depending on the flammability of the construction unit. In the pictures, we can see the comparison between the course of a fire in buildings with different construction units. Comparison of requirements in terms of fire safety in building intended for housing and accommodation in Slovak Republic and foreign countries. Slovakia. The composite construction unit affects 5 stories. 5 stories affects fire resistant 45 to 60 minutes. The combustible construction unit affects 3 stories. 3 stories affects fire resistant 60 to 90 minutes. In the other countries of Europe, huge differences in legislative between countries. Take into account the installation of firefighting equipment that blocks the development of for fire. Maximum limit is 5 to 8 stories with timber construction, which is lined with fire cladding. Conclusion. I will mention the most important ones. Fire resistance can be increased by designing a suitable non-combustible thermal insulation, provided that will be in a stable position during the lifetime of building, with increasing requirement of sustainability of buildings, the choice of thermal insulation from renewable sources wool is appropriate. Installation of EPS is required only in buildings intended for accommodation with a capacity of more than 50 people. Introduction of the obligation to install fire detection and signaling. Thank you for your attention.